worst comedian? I'm not one of them, god damn it, I'm not one of them. Our first comedian coming up. He's an odd character, I'll be honest with you. He's became a close friend, and if you watch our podcast, you'll notice that he likes to go Winnie the Pooh during our podcast. And if you know what that means, that's wearing a nice shirt and no pants. Ladies and gentlemen, Delbert Jenkins! Let's go!
Oh, shit. I didn't think nobody would come to this, and I should have prepared, but I just did heroin instead. So there's that. I've had a rough week. I was at work the other day. I was just kind of chilling. I had my hand in my pocket like I do now. And an old guy come up to me. He said, "What are you doing, playing pocket pool?" I was like, "Huh, yeah." He held out his pocket, and he said, "Do you want to play an away game?" No! This isn't so much of a joke as I think I might have jerked off an old guy at my job. Oh, yeah. So that could be a problem later on. I just recently went and got vaccinated. I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
But I did all the research, and I think I'm too old to get autism. They're saying we're getting ready to have another pandemic, and I don't know if I can make it through another pandemic. The first pandemic was pretty rough on me. My girlfriend and I had to move in with her brother, and I don't know if you guys have ever lived with anybody or shared a space with anybody, but it seems like as much as we tried to be quiet and as much as we tried to sneak around, my girlfriend kept catching us having sex. My name really is Delbert Jenkins. It's not a great name. I knew it wasn't a good name when I was in about first or second grade. I was on the playground and a little kid come up to me and he said, "Delbert, that's a stupid name." And I was like, "Fuck you, Quantavious." But it is a dumb name, and I know it's a dumb name. It's not the kind of name you want to hear in the throes of passion. You don't want to hear nobody tell you to give it to me, Delbert. Or take it, Delbert. The other night, my girlfriend looked back at me and she said, "Get after it, Delbert." And it just shrills up my spine. And I'm thinking about talking to her and asking her if she can just go back to calling me Uncle D. I got caught cheating on my girlfriend recently. I don't know if you guys have ever cheated on your girlfriend, but I got caught cheating on her. She said she was breaking up with me because I wasn't open with her. I wasn't honest. I was closed off and secretive. And I said, "Ask me anything. I'm an open book." And she said, "Why don't you tell me you were married with two kids?" I said, "I'm shy." For real though, my girlfriend did leave me, and I've been stalking her on Facebook. And I seen her the other day, and it turns out she's left me for an old guy, like a real old guy. Like, this dude's fucking old. And like, he's so old that when he puts on New Balances, they immediately become old balances. And so I wrote that joke down and I sent it to her. And she wrote me back and said, "When I put on New Balances, they immediately become fat balances," and she blocked me. I've been jerking off lately with Vicks Vapor Rub. You guys do it too? It makes me feel like I'm jerking off in a York Peppermint Patty commercial. I love it. I really did have to stop jerking off so much in the shower because I was at work the other day and it started to rain and my dick got hard and I was like, "Not right now." God damn it. Show of hands, any of you guys watch Pornhub? Anybody?
Yeah!
Hell yeah.
Whoa.
I've been watching a lot of fucking Pornhub, bro, and I'm starting to think that people aren't related. I slept with a black woman recently, and now I got sickle cell. Thanks a lot, Obama. I'm sorry. My girlfriend told me not to do that one, and I did it anyway. God damn me. I got a buddy of mine, his name's Cup Chad, and I told him we were going to be here at Atomic Johnny's, and we were going to tell some jokes, and if he wanted to, he could come up here and tell some jokes, but he said if he came, he'd probably just watch. Let it sink in. Sometimes they take a second. I've been drinking a lot lately. I really enjoy day drinking. I don't know if you guys like day drinking. Fuck yeah. I was day drinking the other day, and I was minding my own business, and out of nowhere, this lady comes up to me. She says, "Your drinking's a problem." And I was like, "I don't even know you, lady." And she was like, you're in a library, sir. I don't mind sharing the road with bicycles, but I feel like they should pedal the goddamn speed limit. I also think palm readers are full of shit. I always jerk off and they never see it coming. I got a friend of mine and he only has one hand, and I feel like if you have a friend with one hand, you probably shouldn't shake that sumbitch. I got another friend and he's paralyzed, but it's cool because it's from the waist up, which is really neat because he's a dancer. A friend of mine was building onto his house. I went over, I asked him, I said, "What are you building?" He said, "I'm building a sitting room," and I didn't have the heart to tell the sumbitch that any room's a sitting room if you try. Friend of mine called me the other day. He called me to tell me that another friend of ours that we grew up with died. And he was telling me this guy died, and I was like, "Oh man." But on the inside, I was like, "I beat you, fucker." My sister recently come home from college. She brought her girlfriend. And I don't know, our family didn't know it, so I don't know if you guys know any lesbians or anything, but my sister's one, so I'm kind of an authority.
Yeah!
And I was talking to my sister, and she told me, I'm gonna give you some inside information, she told me that all her lesbian friends, all their lesbian friends, all shop at Academy Sports. And I said, "Why?" And she said, "They hate dicks." Does anybody in here have an iPhone? You guys got iPhones? No? Oh, shit. Well, then I'm going to skip that one. No, I'm not. I'm not going to skip it. The other day, I was standing in line in a convenience store, and I heard these two girls talking. And they were talking about how people with iPhones are snobs. And I thought, that's not true. But then somebody texted me, and that shit was green. And I was like, I'm not even going to text this broke bitch back. I recently went skydiving.
Okay.
Not because I'm an adrenaline junkie. Not because I have a fear of dying. It's just because I wanted to overcome a fear I've had of having another man strapped to my back. And I about got it licked. I've been working on a couple impressions. I don't do a lot. I only got one, actually. And this is my impression of DJ Khaled. You guys know who DJ Khaled is?
Yeah!
This is my impression of DJ Khaled if he was a youth pastor. And I think it'd sound like this. We the best church! Hey, thank you guys. I'm Delbert Jenkins.
Yeah!